Everyone, I am DoodleMans86, and today I'm going to be going over my mini dinosaur collection. Now, I know I have more dinosaurs, but these are my tiny dinosaur collection. The tiny dinosaur collection figures have to be under 3 inches tall, okay? So those are the rules, and well, let's go over it. But before we start, I'm just gonna say this. I don't know what lines these toys are from. I'm just being serious, I genuinely don't know. I got them 2019 to 2020, but I don't remember what lines these are from. If someone knows any of these, please tell me. I don't remember. I know I have the packaging for these guys, but that's under all my boxes and I can't look through them right now. But yeah, if someone knows the names of all of these, please tell me. This one is the first one I ever got, and you can see the T-Rex doesn't stand. And I got this at the dentist's office one time when I was little. They gave it to me, you know, for not crying at the dentist. And I got this, and I liked it so much. It was my favorite dinosaur toy. And 2020 came around, and I went to Michael's, the arts and crafts store, and they were selling a bunch of these guys. I was so happy to find them. Hopefully I can go back and get more, but as you can see, this is my collection. I got these guys. I don't know if these guys glow. I tried it, but they don't. Got these guys. I got 3 rare ones. I got 3 gold, two, I think stegosauruses these were supposed to be, and then obviously an ankylosaurus. And yeah, this is my collection. I hope to get more. I really like them. They're squishy and they're tiny. And yeah, that's about all the details of these guys. All of these in the set, these were the first of these guys. I can't remember, but I'm pretty sure that I got these guys at the laundry. If you don't know, some of them have like vending machines with stuff. And I'm pretty sure it was these, like, dinosaur mini things, I think. Anyway, yeah, so I got 2 Spinosauruses, pink, purple. Got this purple dude, got 1 orange dude, then blue dude. I know their name's Brachiosaurus. Actually, I'm pronouncing that wrong. And then I have a T-Rex who has a hard time standing, so I can't really do anything about that. But yeah, I have these guys. They're so amazing. I really like them, and they're the tiniest of all of these guys. They're very hard, they're erasers, but obviously I don't use them. More or less, I just play with them and stuff and use them for dioramas. But yeah, here they are. I don't want to bend them too hard. I don't want to break them because, again, they are still erasers. And these are smaller than an inch. My smallest Godzilla figure towers over them. Yeah, and if you want to see the Kingdom figures, yeah, even they tower over them. But yeah, I really like these ones too. I'm going to give my scores 10 out of 10, 10 out of 10. Now this set... Oh, actually, no. We have to go over this guy. Yeah, this one I also got at the laundry. I have others, but I couldn't find them. I know they're in my boxes, but I can't look through every single one. But yeah, this guy's pretty cool. He's actually very hard, but he's tiny. But he is pretty big for being tiny. He's as big as the Kingdom figures. And before we get on to the last sets, which are my favorites, I got this squishy dinosaur toy. Very squishy. He's the squishiest of them all. At Five Below, where everything is over $5. I really like this. I'm not mistaken. These are called Minis, which is a very simple name. Again, I don't know the names of these. But yeah, I got 2 packs of dinosaurs. As you can see, that is their duplicates. There were 8, and these are it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are 8 of these, so I got 2, meaning I have 16 dinosaurs overall. As you can see, these are my favorites overall. They're tiny. They do tower over the erasers, but these are very squishy as well. As you can see, they're so awesome. These are my favorite, and they're so detailed and look so nice and are perfect for dioramas. As you can see, there's all of that. Yeah, I can squish them as much as I want. And as a little bonus, I'll show these. These are also from the same line as the dinosaurs here. I don't know what they're called, but yeah. There was also a set with dragons, and I also got them. As you can see, there's different colors, sizes, shapes. These are also really cool, and they came with those ponies. Actually, I think those are unicorns. There was dragons and dinosaurs, and I decided to get them both because they look really nice. And I also got it at Michael's, if you're wondering. Actually, I got all of this stuff from Michael's. Interesting. And with the dinosaurs an extra bonus. I'll show off some other stuff. As you can see here, I got another set. This time it is like of normal animals, as you can see, a bear, dog, eagle, and stuff. There was also a bison, but I gave that to my mom. She loves bison, buffaloes, and etc. I mainly got this set for that and this little crocodile. I really like it. It's also very bendy, as you can see. And with the Five Below dinosaur, wherever he is. Oh, over here. I also got this turtle, which I used in one of my short videos, saying it was the Monster vs. Gamera. This is my mini dinosaur collection. Hopefully you all like it. I love all of these. I don't love any over the other. I said these were my favorites, but I really love these guys as well. So yeah, thank you all for watching. Rate my dinosaur collection. And one question before we go. My question for you all is, what do you guys think would happen if every single dinosaur and dragon on Earth fought against Ghidorah? Who do you guys think would win? One Ghidorah or every single dinosaur and dragon on Earth? Now, you could just use the argument that Ghidorah could swipe them out with beams, but what if he couldn't use them? Do you think he'd just go over every single one and step on them, or do you think the dragons and dinosaurs together could stop him? Let me know down in the comments below. If you want my honest opinion, I think Ghidorah wins, but that depends how many dinosaurs are dragons are in the equation. But yeah, what do you guys think about this? Let me know down in the comments below. It's gonna be curious seeing all your answers. Also state why you think who would win. Anyway, see you all later.